Coast Quads, this is Elena. I've located Brent's plane on the airfield, 4 kilometers away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Черт, should have brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they're taking off very soon. Over and out.
Sound angry. Maybe you should try therapy. Baby, you showed up just in time. Someone else's plane blew up for once, though. Well, back on track anyway.
Sam Stone is a traitor to the human race. Did you know that for each of us he kills, we have to kill 10 of you? Isn't that tragic? Stop the killing. Kill Sam Stone.
This is puzzling. I would do a puzzle pun right now, but I can't piece it together. I should check that out. See if I can help. Okay. This is kind of spooky. Hello? Is anybody there?
Help me, please. I was playing on the lake and scary monsters appeared. I ran here, but I can't get out. I lost the key outside, and my sleigh, and my teddy bear. Can you find them, please?
Okay. I'll get back to you in a minute. Just don't be scared, all right? This looks fishy. What the hell is this? Black magic? Hello? Where are you? Little creepy girl. Found your toys.
Thank you.
That was hauntingly beautiful. like I'm stuck in a plumber's nightmare. And I thought it would end up being just a pipe dream.
Thank you.
time to lay some pipe. In a disappointingly literal way. My mom was right. I should have been a plumber.
Eye for an eye, bitches. Ah, a familiar face. The legendary Sirius Sam.
The equally legendary one-eyed Olga. Hey, I thought you were dead.
Nah, you can't kill Olga that easily. I planned to head towards Tunguska Portal after killing Tipodius the Strangler, but these Octanian bastards got really mad at me for some reason. So I had to spread a little word about my death. And everything was fine and well, until you showed up.
Well, what can I say? I'm not looking for a fight, but the fight always seems to be looking for me.
I know the feeling, but this place is full of bad guys, and they probably have backup incoming too. Not good for my cover story, and not great for you either, Stone. So, how about we help each other out? I'll go to the bell tower and cover you from up there while you party down here.
You sure you can get up there with that leg of yours?
Relax. One-eyed Olga has gone through much worse.
Here they come! God, why do I always attract the freaks?
Myself included? What do you do when you're not killing aliens?
Me? Watch other people kill aliens.
Oh, I see. You're a woman of culture.
Stone? You okay down there?
Yeah, I'm all right. Thanks for watching. Nice shooting, ma'am.
That's nothing. Earlier today, I managed to shoot down a plane. Now that was something.
Wait, so you shot down Brand?
Yeah, well, I heard radio transmission, looked outside, saw a plane full of traitors, aimed, and bam, straight to the engine.
Wow, you know, we'd actually make a really good team.
Another time, Stone. Gotta stay low for a while and fix myself up. But I have a gift for you. Let it remind you of our time together.
Thanks, ma'am. Hope we'll meet again soon.
Me too. And don't call me ma'am. I'm Olya. Пока!
I was talking to today. It was Sam Stone himself.
Sam? Who?
Sirius Sam!
I don't know no Sirius Sams.
What? You, Ivan, just shut up!
Do they really think this can stop me? Time to put on the old thinking cap. Sam Stone, the smartest man on Earth.
Some Octanian sentry towers on the road. The only way to terminate this thing is to destroy its bioreactor. The core needs to cool down sometimes, revealing itself through the vent shaft, so keep an eye on that. Better get rid of its minigun turrets first, though. Stay safe, comrade!
Back. Thank you.
Guess I'll have to walk the rest of the way.